All right, we have our fuel tank that's been sprayed in a natural silver type finish, kind of a factory looking type silver flat. It is sealed up nicely though, and we have it curing outside the booth here as more painting goes on other things.